Welcome back, all you little chipsters out there. What a day. They fired it up once when we were gone. I think we're ready to fire it up again. Had some leaks that got fixed. One was down in there. Right down in theirs. That got fixed. Put that cylinder on there. I gotta check them up there. I need a inch and an inch. I gotta check the plugs. I need an inch and an inch and a 16th. This is all done. Looks good, looks great. So yeah, that's what I did today. Cleaned up a bunch of wiring, fixed a bunch of wiring. Not a whole lot in here. This all looks okay, except for this here. Do it that later. No Brian here today. Just me and Jeff. We did a lot of work in here. There was a lot of exposed wires. We fixed those. And my pride and joy right here. Look at that. Had a leak on that block there that got fixed. And then I put this galvanized in here because it's got cross bracing. You get sawdust down there, you can't get it out. So if you put that nice in there like that, easier to clean that out. That was my idea. And you get stuff a little easier. That was the game plan on that. Brian worked on the valve bank a bunch when I was gone. We gotta do all this. Then we had one major leak on this hose here. That's an inch and a half. Is that 2 inches? I'm not sure. But that got changed out this morning too. I changed that out. And I think that was about it. A little, there was 2 leaks up in there. Other different ones that I fixed too. So we'll fire it up. We got problems. Our flails aren't working. So they don't know if it's electrical or what yet. I wasn't here when they fired it up last time. I just fired it up. Every leak that we found when they fired it up, I fixed. So, plus we got that cylinder on there. We'll see what we do here.